Talk to me, talk to me, talk to me. Talk to me, New York! Alright, I'm in the dark right now. I'm a mushroom. It's alright. Waiting for the lights. Waiting for the gods and heavenly lights. Beautiful. Everyone, my name is Eric Martin for the band Mr. Big. It's been 2 weeks here tonight, so you got the next best thing. Mwah. Alright. And look, we got all kinds of people here. The next best thing for me is to steal Geoff Tate's band right from underneath them. Karen Robertson on the guitar, Alex Hart on guitar, Dirty Dan Laverty on the drums, and PJ Farley, native son. Yo. So I'm going to play this song because I can't not play this song ever. Fuck! I got to play this song. I hope you enjoy this song. This is a song that this was on an album called Bump Ahead with Mr. Big. We already had our album, like, already finished in the can. And it was that one little record company guy. It's about probably 4.5 feet tall. And said, you know, give me that next big hit. Like they do. Anyway, here we go. La 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 la.
Oh, needles and scent, and I'm a child of breathing in, crawling out of my hole.
PJ Farley, isn't he adorable? Isn't he dreamy? That's what Chris Jericho says all the time. PJ Farley actually played with the band Fozzy with Chris Jericho in it.
Thank you.
Yeah, we're some fans.
What?
I mean, play with me, huh? Yeah. That's what we got. So we got a little mosh pit between us, because you don't want to play with me too much. Next song, PJ. I can't see the damn thing. Yeah, take cover. That's good. I can't see for shit. I don't know if you see me walking around New York City with no glasses on, banging into buildings. I wear glasses now. I'm older. And so are you, you know, for that matter. But I want to tell you right from the bottom of my heart, and I mean this in a moment of silence, you're the best fucking audience I've seen in quite some time. All right, this next song, this is no gimmick or anything. I've just been doing this forever, just to make people aware that my brother in arms, Pat Torpey, passed away in 2018 from the band Mr. Big. Anyway, he wrote this song, and it's like one of my, we all wrote it, but like he made it magical. This is called Take Cover.
Thank you.
takeover. It's kind of like a Brazilian takeover. Be like, take over.
Take over.
Take over, my man.
You never wrong.
What were we talking about right before? Like, I was going to talk about you, then you were going to talk about me, and you were just going to tell me to shut up and just...
Well, you had this weird concept in your head that you weren't going to talk too much, and I said, turn that into the
sense. Yeah.
Just sing your song.
Actually, I think you just said shut up and sing your hits. That's what you said. I'm going to give you the head. But first I'm going to introduce the orchestra. If you would like that. Ladies and gentlemen, one more time. One time here. From Scotland. Self-described cougar mate. Self-described. anyway. Kieran Robertson. God's gift to mankind, right here. Pay no attention to the man behind the curtain. He calls all the shots. And he drinks so many fucking shots before the show just to stand up right. We just, you know, hey, you play with Geoff Tate, for God's sake. You gotta be on your best behavior. Alex Hurt! The native son, I don't know if he's native son, this is New York, but I'm sure a few of you guys are not from New York. Maybe a few of you have heard of this, the Garden State, the, you know, the native son from New Jersey. Ladies and gentlemen, PJ Farley! Okay. Shut up! Enough is enough. But I'd like to introduce the drummer last, because it's a secret weapon right here. Dirty Dan. Dirty, whatever, no, it's not Dirty Dan. He self-described right here. Dirty Dick Dan Laverty on the drum set! There's no waving in rock and roll. Stand up, motherfucker! And I'm the one who wants to be with you. Hold on, little girl. Show me what he's told me, yeah. Brothers and sisters of all race, creed, color, and kinds, everybody. everybody from New York City, can you give me the best you can this time? God bless you all. Don't you know it? these guys ever watched their black spandex in quite some time. I say it like you mean it, and I wait till you want to say it. Take a number 7. Thank you, good night.